Fight breaks out in a California Walmart in the middle of the women's clothing section at a store in San Bernardino. Police say it started with two women arguing, then men got involved. One man was knocked unconscious and taken to the hospital with serious injuries. Another man was arrested. No telling what they were fighting over, but come on. That's too bad. Mm-hmm. Yeah.